The MLB owns Rawlings, which makes all of their baseballs, so it's no surprise that they were caught messing with them to help Aaron Judge break the home run record, because they just got caught making heavy balls for the Yankees, and we already know they use moist balls in Colorado because of the altitude. So while you might think the heavy balls don't go as far, it's actually the moisture that slows the balls down.